Welcome to Dorman Products installation video for our 601-900 electric power steering rack. This video demonstrates an installation on a 2013 F-150. The arrangement on your specific vehicle application may be slightly different. If you have any questions during repair, please consult a shop manual, an ASE certified technician, or contact the Dorman technical support line. This installation is considered medium difficulty and may take 1.5 to 2 hours to perform, including alignment. There are no fluids to drain during this procedure as the steering rack is assisted by electric motor instead of hydraulic pressure. We also recommend replacing the steering rack mounting bolts with new ones. These are available separately. Begin by disconnecting the battery. Lift the vehicle, then remove the two front tires. Loosen the jam nuts on the tie rod ends. Remove the bolts securing the skid plate to the frame. Then disconnect the wiring harness at the steering rack. Remove the bolt securing the steering shaft to the rack. Remove the nuts securing the tie rods to the steering knuckle. Then press the tie rod ends out of the steering knuckles. If the tie rod ends are worn, this is a good time to install new ones. Remove the tie rod ends from the steering rack if you're reusing them. You may wish to note how many turns are required to speed up initial alignment when installing them on the new rack. Remove the two large bolts that secure the steering rack to the front crossmember, making sure to support the rack so it doesn't fall out. Work the steering shaft free from the rack and carefully pull the original steering rack out of the vehicle. Pre-install the steering rack bolts into the front crossmember, then position the new rack in place in the vehicle. Tighten the steering rack bolts to secure the new rack to the vehicle. Install the tie rod ends to the steering rack, positioning them approximately where they were on the old rack. Reconnect the steering shaft to the rack and tighten the bolt to factory specs, and reassemble the rest of the components in the reverse order of disassembly. Reconnect the battery. A front end alignment should be performed to reset the tow specs. Once the front end is aligned, use the included module to program the new steering rack to the vehicle according to the instructions on the module. Thanks for watching, and remember, if you have any questions or concerns during installation, the Dorman Technical Support Team is standing by to help.